NAMM 2020 and we're at the booth of Austrian Audio and I got the new headphones here, the HiX 55, right? So what is it?
Exactly. Yeah, the HiX 55 is a new headphone that we are bringing out here at NAMM. And it's a headphone engineered with the professional musician engineer in mind, okay. Meaning that we have implemented features that those people need. For these headphones, we have developed a totally new transducer. So it's a new membrane material that comes from Austria as well, like the rest of the headphone. We have a ring magnet system, which has a huge advantage because it has basically a hole in the middle where the air that comes from the membrane pushing back pass through without any obstruction. And this leads to more dynamic movement in the driver, high excursion driver. So they move more air, can move more air. And this is quite important because what we do nowadays is we have an all digital signal chain. Yeah. We have an all digital production. People are working with uncompressed signals to the very end of the mix. At the end, you want to compress it because it needs to sound great on the kitchen radio. We all know that. Through the whole production process, you use those high dynamic signals. So you need gear that really can cope with those signals and you can work with that. But there's more for a musician and engineer than just audio, we know that. It's also about comfort. So we have developed these new ear pads that are super soft and have more room inside the ear pad for your ears without enlarging the diameter too much.
That's quite unique, right? They are super small and yeah. There's like loads of room for the air itself.
Exactly. Yeah, and that's the innovative thing about that. And why is that? Because you might want to fold them and take them with you. We know that a lot of production is on the go.
People, in a plane.
In a plane, people are traveling, hotel rooms, etc. You can also fold them flat and flip them in your laptop case. Works easily. And also, with these headphones, all the critical parts are made out of metal. We know that musicians are not notoriously known for treating their headphones the best way they can. That's pretty much why we have decided that the really critical components all need to be out of metal and very sturdy, so these will never break.
And the cable is detachable as well?
The cable is detachable, comes with a 3-meter cable, with the usual screw-on adapter, jack plug. Those headphones are made in Austria, in Vienna. They retail for $299 and will be available in February. For those who think that the over-ear model is a bit too big for them, they want something smaller to carry around, we have the HiX 50 over here. This is the smaller brother with the on-ear ear pads that sit on your ear, a bit smaller form factor. Also, they are tuned a little bit different. They have a slightly more bass because we know that those headphones are used with DJs and front of house engineers. They need a little more punch to come over the crowd noise. That's a smaller model. Also foldable, also made in Austria. Those will retail for $249 and they will be available in around 10 weeks, I would say April.
Thank you.
Thank you.